Bumble in the Zoo.
Hey!
This ain't gonna be a walk in the park.
That sure hits the spot.
You're gonna get the horns, partner.
Can you dig it, suckers?
This cave gives me the creeps. One tired turtle. Easy peasy.
Cowabunga!
Cowabunga.
Krang's head is getting away, dudes!
My complete collection of headlines.
Really? Thanks for the headlines. Now scram, kid. Oh boy. It's okay. Okay. And you got an axe, but you just stood there and watched. Okay. You don't need to be in this game. Like, you didn't help at all. Oh, I thought they couldn't get up here. Uh-oh.
can adopt as a base.
Dodged all that. Hey. Yeah, but I didn't do the swing. He did. Yeah. Oh.
I am one tired turtle.
No. God. Dug it.
I hate swing music.
Oh, come on.
I hate swing music.
Dang it. Yeah, right into it. Shoot.
Easy peasy.
Jeez.
Cowabunga!
Cowabunga. So tired.
Show you later, geeks.
Okay, what was the challenge here? Pied Piper. Just past the Royal Grounds. NYC sewers and defeat the Rat King in story mode. Okay. Next time I'll be Splinter and get that and. Oh, if I thought of that, I could play the Splinter first and got two of trophies at once, beating him for the first time and beating him as Splinter. How do I see what challenges would have throw 16 enemies toward camera. I don't remember seeing that. Oh, 5 different collectibles. Oh, and I got 3 so far, so one in right track. Almost done with that one. Fitness journal. 4 points. Or power level 4. I got 2 extra hit points now. Super dive attack. Gotta try that. Here we go. Episode. Oh. Don't get hurt more than 4 times. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if I could finish that without getting hurt more than 4 times. And that one, defeat 3 robots by using heavy swings. I could give it a shot, but I'll wait till next time. Toss enemies to break. Unclose rack. Defeat 5 enemies by using sliding attacks. Finish level without using super. Aww, that's gonna be hard. Now I can't use the super. And 5 collectibles. Okay. Feed 5 enemies using sliding attack. Do the sliding again. Secret diaries. Please respect your privacy and don't read them. Huh, yeah, right. I'm out here looking for them. I'ma read them. A disgusting mainstay of the punk frog slimy diet. Yuck. Wow. Channel 6 is loudmouth news editor and boss, usually. Shy and sweet. This Channel 6 secretary is April O'Neil's best non-mutant friend. She kind of looks like the chipmunk girl. That's supposed to be Simon's counterpart. I forgot the Chipettes' names. All 3 of them. I don't know. Straight out of the pond. Attila builds. What? Malfunctioning gadgets? For the mighty punk frogs. They're called the punk frogs? Instead of Ninja Turtles, I guess. Okay. The naive leader of Florida's finest fighting mutants. Ooh. The punk frogs. Oh, no, they didn't. Oh, we gonna have something to say to that. Okay. I have to do sliding attacks and... Sorry, just one more. Sliding attacks and toss enemy break clothing racks. Okay. And not use super.
More meltdown.
Hopefully I can do that.
Fellas, I don't like the look of this.
Is that not sliding attacks? Maybe that's a sliding attack, and I gotta defeat enemy using, okay, I can't just beat them with it. Just don't use a finisher, and I haven't found any secrets. Oh, here we go.
A major promotion.
That's good.
Hey,
just started
guys,
saying.
What's going on?
Is that 2 out of 5 or... Okay, good.
Yeah.
Come on.
I'm safe at last.
This is the end of boss area.
The might of Tempestra.
Ooh, that was close. Find two of the, so I gotta do this one over anyway. Mm.
Yeah, no, that's a good
one. Another missing robot piece? What a shocker.
Yeah.